Everyone, welcome back to Wildlife Park 3. In this episode, we are going to be placing a new exhibit, obviously. And I've already picked out what it's going to be. Just start with setting up. Oh, I can't do that there. That won't work. No, don't do that. I want you... How do I delete you? I want to make sure there's still room for them to get inside the other exhibit. So let's go back to the fencing. This all the way across to here. Right there. That'll work. Now let's get a gate. How do I rotate the gate? Work. What does this do? Oh, there's slightly different colors. Okay. Yeah. Did not notice that before. That's cool. Where is it? Zebras. Okay. Maybe three zebra actually. Let's see, can we find a baby zebra? Okay, that'll work. Let's get the right. There's savanna grass. Okay. What else do they need? Water, grass, and minerals. So, let's go over here. Put the water there. Put some more over here as well. Food. I think we're gonna need a heater thing as well. In fact, I don't know if I need one that big, but I'll throw it in there anyways. Well, maybe I can get by with a smaller one. Yeah, because that one goes all the way to there. I actually need the big one. If I go there, then it'll get everything. Okay. So I can put some trees. and other foliage. No, not that. Yeah, I'll put some of these. Okay, that should do it. Oh wait, there are new toys. I forgot about toys. Maybe a shelter. I don't think I'll be able to find anything small enough. No. Let's get that. Toys they need. This is jump and scratch. Just jump, okay. Alright. They should be satisfied. Let's go to the zookeeper. At least he got covered. Not this area, so I guess I can expand. That's it, he's maxed out. Oh, no, he's not. Well, I don't want to give him too much to do. Where's your area? You know, it might make sense just to hire another one. Kind of shrink his a little bit. So we don't have to worry as much. I'm watching our gardener. Where I put the, okay, there's a garbage man right there. Let's put this one right here. They have different colors. Okay. Is there a way to copy things? I don't think so. I don't remember where I got the lamppost at. Oh, I know, it's here, some decorations. I'll just continue with the ones that I've been using. Which stinks, because I just, now that I look around, this is actually cooler looking ones. So let's continue with the path now. So the path always kind of trips me out, where they decided to place it. Like where you choose it from. The menu. Plus these icons still make no sense to me why they chose to go with them. A few of them make sense, like the trees, that makes sense. I guess the zookeeper and the animal makes sense. But like, that is weird. That is weird. That's okay. Not like that. So let's put something else here, a small exhibit here. What animal? What other small animals is there? Not a lot of animal choices in general, actually. Maybe we could put some shops instead. Put a souvenir shop. Put a aquarium. Okay. I can't up here. Should flatten that out. Lower turn, flatten turn. Okay. Works. What else do we have? Put another bench. A couple benches. And a drink place. Machine. It's at the right angle. That's pretty close. Put it right there. I might actually, I think I'll move that. Let me move it, or do I have to... That's fine where it is, I guess. Just put a trash can by it. Find your aquarium attractive enough. Well, I'm sorry. not attractive about it. Upgrade it. And there we go, it's upgraded. That should make me happy. Oh, you can go inside these. That's cool. Doesn't really look like an aquarium, though. Kinda, it's more like a touch pool, it looks like. I wanna go inside the, aviary, then. Where's that? I don't see any birds. I think that's the the main draw through an aviary is birds, and I am seeing no birds. Seriously, couldn't put a few birds flying around? Even the original Zoo Tycoon had birds in the aviary, and you couldn't even go inside it or anything. It's leveled up, yeah, it's leveled up all the way. Supposedly, it's got all these birds. That's annoying. Oh well. Should put some more trees here. There's not enough room here to really do anything else. Might as well just fill it with trees. This looks like a birch tree. Yeah. There are apparently plenty of different sizes to choose from. Okay, so that's all filled with trees, and I think that's about it. I think that's all I'm gonna do for this episode. Added another exhibit. I should put some trees here. I can do that. Probably do that off camera though. Added a new exhibit. Played around with some of these buildings. That's really about it. I think in the next one we'll. I want to add maybe pumas. This seems like an idea. Can I play with the color of this at all? So let me change the color. I don't think so. This I can. Oh, I can go. That's change the color. Let's go back to the basic, I guess. go with the purpley theme. Well, alright, I think that's gonna be it for this one. Excuse me. In the next one, we'll add pumas or something else. I didn't realize how uneven this is. Can I even get down there? I don't think I can. Let's fix this a little bit. Return gradually. No, that doesn't work. Okay, that doesn't work either. Oh, that does not work. flatten this. Flatten it all. But there was a way to like smooth out. Maybe not. Does not seem to do what I want it to. Oh well, good enough. Zebra. Next time I do a zoo on this game, I think I'm gonna go with something slightly flatter. These things want water. Since when? There's a gardener guy who can take care of that. I don't care. Anyway, I'm going to end this one here, guys. Once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.